Grigori Yakovlevich Perelman is a brilliant Russian mathematician who solved one of the most difficult problems in the history of human thought. This photograph captures him in the St. Petersburg metro. Unkempt hair, an untrimmed beard, worn-out shoes. An image that sharply contrasts with the magnitude of his intellectual achievement. Perelman was awarded a $1 million prize by the Clay Mathematics Institute for proving the Poincaré conjecture, a problem that had remained unsolved for over a century and was considered nearly unattainable. Yet he refused the prize, calmly stating, "If the proof is correct, no further recognition is necessary." In these words lies not arrogance, but a radically different relationship with truth, one that does not depend on external validation. Despite being recognized as one of the most significant mathematicians of our time, Perelman consciously withdrew from the academic world. He severed ties with colleagues, rejected institutional honors, and chose a life of solitude. His path stands as a stark reminder that monumental scientific breakthroughs are often born not in applause, but in silence. From a deeper, almost esoteric perspective, Perelman's life can be seen as a form of ascetic practice. By renouncing wealth, fame, and social status, he freed himself from the noise of the material world. This inner silence, this voluntary poverty, opened access to something far greater. What could be called the egregore of information, the universal informational field where pure ideas exist beyond ego and ambition. Asceticism, in this sense, is not deprivation, but alignment. By minimizing external attachments, Perelman maximized internal clarity. Detached from worldly incentives, his mind operated in resonance with fundamental structures of reality. It is precisely this state, a life lived simply, almost invisibly, that allowed him to reach heights that remain inaccessible to most. In St. Petersburg, young people began wearing t-shirts with his image and the phrase, "You can't buy everything." It became more than a slogan. It became a philosophical statement, a quiet rebellion against the illusion that all value can be measured in money. Perelman achieved incomparable success by choosing simplicity and isolation. His life suggests that true genius does not accumulate, it disconnects. And in that disconnection, it enters the deepest layers of knowledge, where truth reveals itself only to those who ask nothing in return. Story by Ernst Vieder.